The future has not been written. There is no fate but what we make for ourselves. I could believe that. My name is John Connor. They tried to murder me before I was born. Machines from the future. Terminators. When I was 13, they tried again. My mother told me the storm was coming. Judgment Day. The beginning of a war between man and machines. 3 billion lives would vanish in an instant. And I would lead what was left of the human race to ultimate victory.
Billion human lives ended on August 29th, 1997. The survivors of the nuclear fire called the war Judgment Day. They lived only to face a new nightmare, the war against the machines.
Thank you. Inside the camp is a hangar. Beneath that hangar, Skynet has hidden its final weapon. We take it tonight, or there is no tomorrow.
Of you, and I see the marks of this long and terrible war. For our children's children, so they will not carry these marks. They will know who we are and what we did. That we did not fall down. We did not give in! We rose up at this moment, at this hour, willing to sacrifice everything so that they can live in freedom! On this night, we take back our world! Get to the hangar!
want you to know, Kyle, if there was another way, I would have taken it.
Right where you said it would be.
What is that thing?